In our quest to decode the universe, we've achieved something astounding. Imagine simulating a colossal 44 million atoms using the might of a supercomputer and the brilliance of AI. Simulating atomic behavior in detail has been a mammoth task, often restricted to small molecules due to the sheer computing power required. Now we've got a new champ in town, a tool named Allegro that employs artificial intelligence to simulate systems teeming with tens of millions of atoms. This is the simulation of 44 million atoms making up the protein shell of HIV, plus other common biological molecules. This revolutionary approach employs a type of AI, a neural network, to calculate atomic interactions in full 360-degree symmetry. Now we're not just pushing boundaries in atomic study, but also promising a huge leap in material science, from investigating batteries to semiconductors. Fasten your seatbelts. The atomic age of AI is here.